It's a breathtaking image, Jess. It really is. So what we're looking at here, this is a local cloud of gas. So it's very nearby. It's actually in our own galaxy, in our own Milky Way. So this whole region is part of actually a much larger ring of star formation, and we're looking at a tiny piece of that. Now, if this star forming region were in inserted in one of the more distant galaxies, like the ones we were speaking of before, like Stefan's Quintet, this would be a tiny piece in one of those galaxies. So with this cosmic cliffs, we're really zooming in fantastic detail on how these shells of gas are actually behaving in our own galaxy. So what you see here is basically there's a star that's lighting up this whole field. That star is actually slightly off the field of view. You don't actually see that bright star. You can sort of see a hint of it, but it's actually just outside the field. But what you can see is how that star is lighting up this whole landscape almost. It's like a cosmic landscape. So the orange and rust colored colors here, these are very, very dense clouds of very cold molecular gas and dust, and they're extremely cold. They're only a few. They're almost at cryogenic temperatures. They're cold and they're dense and they look almost solid in this image. They're actually not solid. They're still clouds of gas and dust, but they're much more dense than anything else around them. And so, as the star that's off the edge of the image, as a star is lighting up this whole complex of gas and dust, it's basically causing a thin skin of heated and ionized gas around that. And that ionized gas, as we call it, that heated gas, that then basically escapes as these blue filaments. So you're sort of seeing this whole process of star formation and heating of gas and dust. You're seeing that take place in front of your eyes. And so these blue streamers are basically very faint, diffuse gas that's escaping from this very dense molecular gas and dust.